fortunate survived the winter and getting a whole lot of support.
This is Chicago's very own WGN News at 9.